What You Sezzin, Internet? My name's Lukazlade and welcome back to the weekly vlog. Thank you so much for sticking around for these vlogs. Today is Tuesday. I've not done much apart from being at work. Yesterday, same thing, work. Played with Summer. She went to bed. I fell asleep, as usual. So nothing much today though. Tuesday, being at work, got home, got a shower. And here we are now. So, I don't really know what's coming on this week. Well, I do know what's going on this week. Well, I guess I can talk about it because he's not going to see this until after it's happened. So, what to expect in this vlog? Tomorrow, I'm at work. I'll have Summer tomorrow night. Thursday off. So I'll have the day with Summer again. So I've got that. So Friday, I'm on a double shift. Saturday, Aaron's birthday party surprise. That's what's coming up. So the plan at the moment for that is me, James Keel, Lewis Scott are meeting up with Aaron to go to the pub. While that happens, Julie and her sister setting up a little party thing back at his flat for a surprise party. Obviously, I have a feeling he kind of knows. Usually, they're quite surprise parties never work out, but it's still going to be a nice day anyway. So, we're going to celebrate that with Aaron for his birthday. Do have him a present. Nothing much, but it's for his camera. It is just a flash because he doesn't have one. It's this one, actually, the same one I've got. Oh, that was weird. Don't you just love it when a random person knocks at your door for a takeaway that's not for you? Weird. Anyway, this is it. His flash is this flash. Nothing special. It's kind of cheap-ish, I guess. Well, it's not like, well, it's not cheap, but it's just a flash for his camera. It's got one little cool. Yeah, anyway. Little cool, like, filter on it. So yeah, happy birthday, Aaron. Gonna wait for Saturday. And if you're watching this on the Monday after, I apologise for all the embarrassing things I did. Obviously, I don't know what happened, but I'm quite an embarrassing person when I get drunk. But it's going to be a good laugh. That's what you've got to look forward to this week. And obviously, an actual full practice on Sunday. Anyway, thanks for watching these vlogs. I hope you are liking them. I appreciate the support so much. Please subscribe. We're nearly at the 100 mark now. Almost there. Like the video if you do. And let's get on with a vlog. Roll the tune. What He Says It! Thursday today, just taking Summer to the nursery. So right now, I am literally getting ready to go back up. I've got to go to the post office because I have something waiting for me there. And then I'm going to go to Aaron's for a bit because it's his birthday today. So happy birthday, brother. We are now getting too old for this stuff. But yeah, so we're going to go to Aaron's, see Aaron, give him his present. And then I'm on my way back home for dinner time ish. So then I'm already in town to pick Summer up. Let's go. Alright, so today it is Saturday. I have Saturday off. As you can tell, I'm ready to go out because right now I'm going to go meet Louis because we are going to go to pub with Aaron to keep him out of the way so Julie and the rest of the girls can set up the party. So I'm going to go pub and get drunk. Let's do it.
So depression though is very obvious.
What's this?
It's too smart.
I was saying for 1 mile, but no, I've got to go to your house. It's very obvious.
How we doing, mate?
Hey guys!
Hello!
Why do you get this done?
Benjamin!
Nah, man, you're alright. Come on, give me a hug, son.
Oh.
Too warm right now.
Fuck you, you're looking bloody hot.
Yeah. Yeah.
Oh, one of the balls shrunk.
You bet. You bet.
Alright,
James,
how are you doing?
It's
warm in here.
Oh,
yeah.
I'm sweating.
Benny Boy, how are you doing?
Over Benny Boy. Look after her. God, I'll deal with you.
You fucking.
Where have you been?
Where have I been? I was playing football.
No, I'm
it's a thumbnail right there.
It's a thumbnail. That's what this song. I played at a vinyl night that DJ'd a couple of weeks ago. Everyone was alright, it was a bit of NWM before. This came on, everyone was so fucking shit.
Oh god, I've got this fucking really just
like. There was some of those songs. It was on NWM,
You were filming a video?
Caesar's.
That's
him with
stuff.
His family, and you've had
someone
that
has
another person, you have to take.
This might be recording. If it is, I've just found a bag of beer. So let's take it to the lads, yeah? And then I'll find out if it's recording or not, because. Lay off. Let's find out if it's recording.
That's not him.
Why has he got. Okay.
Whoa, wow. Let's just back that up.
I got asthma. So you're going to be very big. We're going to start off very, very big.
I might do that one.
Yeah, you got to look at the guy.
Yeah.
Sure?
Yeah.
Check for that.
Yeah.
Check an eye, check it.
Yeah.
I can put it here. And are you sure you're happy with that camera?
Yeah.
Does everyone know what it is?
Yeah.
Do they know what it is with that camera? Does he know what it is? You like to hope so, don't you?
Are we in the depression zone?
They're not sure.
You're in.
Oh, we are.
Am I in this?
Yeah, looking.
Fuck.
Oh, we are.
I can do some zooms if you're on. You're in frame.
Please don't zoom.
Right. I'm trying not to. Fucking.
So, I'm Logan Paul and just like fucking.
Some Diane Wood, some Katy Perry on.
I don't know what.
You're in frame. Let's go.
Yeah, we'll just.
We're still
in. He's got five top hits.
What we'll do is.
He can't name five.
No.
Magically.
Four with help.
Five if you count
the one.
Oh, wow. Yeah, that's it.
There you are. Right. That's good. Easy beginnings.
What does
he what she's aiming for.
Oh, okay, let's ride in.
If you're after a 6 out of 10 guy.
You're not
buying.
Yeah.
This is the last, isn't it? Oh, wait. Come venture to the table. Joe, is this your slice of cake?
Yeah,
it's mine. Right. No, it's a baby slice of cake.
Yeah, you have it.
Do you know you are Denise?
I'm hiding.
I knew you are. Barely punching.
Yeah. Yeah. Content.
It's a real testing skill here, isn't it? Name a even number between 10 and 20.
12.
So what I'm going to do now is flip 12 cards up, straight up.
Okay.
And that's it. Just to count 12. That's it. Right, ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12.
Yeah.
They're all awkward in the face, isn't it? So, half of 12?
Pardon?
Half of 12?
6.
As an accountant, you shouldn't have. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That's yours.
Alright.
That's a 6 card. Yeah.
Yeah.
Plus, I'm always going to ruin the recommended spot.
The
what? Recommended.
No, wait, wait, wait. Now, you have to check that. Look at it. Here's your card.
Okay.
I have no idea what that is. Stick it in there.
Stick it in there.
Give anybody else in the room to shuffle in. I've got three guesses.
Alright.
We're going to look through the deck. I'm going to have three chances to guess a card.
Alright.
And what I'm going to think. Hopefully, comes true.
Okay.
Right, so. If it works well, suited.
Look, you're the robot!
That's a hint to what I think your card is.
You're being showed up by the TV.
Do you want me to see your makeup like that? Will that help?
That would help a lot.
I'm winning this mad thing, aren't I?
You want it, you want it, it's on.
Yeah, well, right, because you were actually when I said suited, I'm going to go off suited. I'm going to say it's...
Nah.
I'm not going to say... Oh, well, I've got three guesses, Jamie.
Alright.
Wow. No, it's the worst part is, as I said, it is, isn't it?
Nah.
Not going well. You should have the score.
Why is there some lost boy in your bed?
I don't know anything. I just welcome.
Well, that's off play.
What the fuck was that? What was your card? Let's just go with that.
What was it?
Put bad puppy.
Three of spades.
Julie.
Sure about it.
I think so.
I don't think he was right there, do you?
I don't think he was right either.
Bad spelled BH.
It was! Oh no, it's my favourite song!
Build up back on the blowback.
There's too many men.
So that was that.
Yeah, that was the right one.
Oh, was it?
Definitely.
It was free.
mind if I give it a go? I've never called in the field, so.
No, I have a call, though, so.
Do I have a call?
Saturday, today. It was a fun night last night at Aaron and Julia's. We're having a little party, a little shindig. It was nice to see everybody. So today I'm just recovering. Gonna edit this vlog. Play some Division 2 because that is now out. So goodbye life. And I'm just waiting for a package to come. And then we've got practice tonight. That's cool. So I'll show you the package when it comes. Other than that, I need to get on with editing so I can relax and eat lots. I'm hungry.
Right at the right time.
Yeah. When I come around, yeah.